making Korean chicken, and now I'm putting the sauce. It's from McCormick, you know, it's so easy to use. You pour the sauce, and then after this, of course, you're gonna shake it. You have to shake it well so that the chicken will blend properly.